Hi, I'm Chance with Hauk Custom Pools, and today I'm going to show you how your Nature 2 chlorinator works. You're going to start by looking at it. This is your inlet. It's labeled here on your chlorinator. Your water's going to go in here, go through your Nature 2 cartridge, and then back through here where you put your chlorinated tabs. To replace this or look at this, you're going to take the top off, unscrew it, then you pull out your cartridge. This is your Fusion cartridge. This is a starter cartridge. It lasts a month. After we've put this in one of the start of your pool, you'll need to replace it after the first month and then put in a new one. The new ones only last 6 months. So we'll just put this back in. Make sure you check out when you take this out that your O-rings don't come out, because they have a deal about coming out when you take it out. These stick to the top of this cartridge. So you just stick that back in like so, tighten it up. Then you'll work over here to your chlorinator. To do your chlorinator, put your 3-inch tabs in. You're going to take the top off here. Drop each one of your tabs in inside this thing that sits inside here. Don't take this out. So then leave this in here. Just stick your 3-inch tabs down in here. Take your top, stick it back on. You might have to move it a little bit to where it'll sit. If not, it won't sit down until you find the spot it's supposed to sit. When it sits down, tighten it up. And adjust your chlorinator from 1 to 5, 1 being the lowest amount of output of chlorine and 5 being the greatest amount of output of chlorine going into your pool.